Ignatius 487 here. And welcome back. We are in the Dinobot the Dino store thing. And I'm looting. Uh-oh. No. No. We good? Whole box for a single bobby pin. That seems a little arbitrary. Frankly. Oh, nope. Oh. Right. So we need rockets. We need these, actually, so we're going to take them. I don't know how many I need, so we're just going to take all of them. What? Stupid. No. No. What was that? I don't know what that was. That's cool. Oh yeah. I was gonna buy them from him, from the Chris guy. What's his face? Oh, this actually isn't counting as stealing. That's kind of cool. We're gonna need these for, and they're weightless, so we might as well load up. Give it to me. Yeah. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Rocket souvenir. Yeah. So many T-Rex toys. Actually, speaking of that, I do believe I've accidentally picked up one of them. Dinky the T-Rex souvenir. Do not want. Hundred and 55 rockets. That's awesome. No, we're not gonna do Boone's thing yet. There are quests that I want to do for the Legion before I get Boone and go wipe them out. Yes. Yes,
how you
yes,
doing?
Yes. I'm doing awesome, actually. Thank you. I appreciate the question, sir. Come on, Eddie. Yeah. Run diagnostics. To get around, and then we can go north, yes. I don't need no stupid caravan. I've already talked to him. Him though. Sold a bunch of stuff. Not a bunch of stuff, but stuff, you know. Clear the air a bit. Lay down your sweet and weary night is falling. Uh-oh. Mr. Robot. Where? Where's this woman at? Must be inside. Oh, it's not red. I know, in Skyrim, as you know, because I have like 78 or so of those videos up. So, you know, when people go into their house, they lock the doors and it becomes anxious.
Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very
Helios 1.
That's Helios 1.
Yeah.
The NCO Star runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors.
I'll prospect there all I want. And the NCR likes me. They're cool people. What do you know about Helios 1?
The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the... But when it was over, the Brotherhood...
Okay. What do you have for sale? Tens, nines, I forget what aces do. I think aces just count as 1 point. I'm good on them. Yep. Wow, she has a fairly decent amount of caps. I'm just kind of impressed, to be honest with you.
You don't have anything I need.
I'm thinking about getting rid of my 9mm pistol. But it's modified and awesome and... I don't know if I want to sell it. I put a lot of caps into it. I'll probably just put it in my weapon chest. Thump, thump, thump that gun, sniper rifle. Alright, it's just 10 caps.
Pleasure doing business with you. Take.
Thanks.
Subject E, diagnosis complete. Begin recording.
Begin recording.
My name is Whitley.
I'm a researcher at NSF.
Until recently, I was in charge of the Dira Frame Reinforcement Project.
He's
for the
loud.
Combat model iBots.
Continue.
iBot DuraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the
machines.
However, as the project was cancelled and all DuraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost.
Okay.
If you're listening to this log from one of our enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
That's... wake up. I like that you have a bat next to your bed.
So, you're back.
That
now.
Pleases me immensely. Tell you, old lady Gibson.
Well, I'll give you a hint. I don't mind,
right,
to be honest. Living long is a real accomplishment these days.
You know, she doesn't really look that old. Other than the hair.
End up dying peaceful in my bed.
Eh. I need something repaired. No, thank you, dear. Bye. Do you have anything here? You're actually worth. Like. Taking or whatever. Why, no, you don't. There's another poopy. Someone's got so many dogs, and they're like good sized dogs, too. I don't know, I guess they... Ooh, actually, let me look that up. Eddie, my love, is the name of this quest. And they have been conveniently listed alphabetically. Oh no! Too much monkey business. Where are you? Eyesight to the blind. Eye for an eye. Eddie, my love, repair. Continue your adventure, listening for oh. Gotcha. Talk to Eddie. I see. So, we need to go and talk to Mr. Gannon. Who is... What's that? Helios 1. We need to go... Vegas Square, Freeside's North. Yeah, Freeside's North Gate is where I need to go. Waking up. Quest failed. Eddie dies. Yeah, that's... definitely a failed mission. Faux show. To Prim. Right.
Hello.
I need to talk to Ganon. He's in here. His name's Arcade Ganon. Very interesting. Oh, here he is. What's up, man?
Hey, you're the one who's been going around helping people around
here.
Yeah.
Thanks. Ramen steak. That will happen. A lot. Once Freeside likes you, they will pretty much every day that you go in there, they'll send a king dude to give you stuff. Ganon.
Howdy.
Where's my robot? There's my robot. Hey, buddy. Ganon, hey.
Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctor.
What kind of research?
Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illness.
Did
as far as fruitless.
Did what's the goal?
For the past 100 years or so, the followers of men.
Yeah.
The side effect. Eventually, we'll run out of.
Looking for the command words. Navarro, Enclave, Poseidon, Air Force Base, Eden, Helios, and Archimedes. You don't sound too enthusiastic about it. Is that the language of the Legion?
Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken Latin. Some of them were quite... It's unfortunate.
That's
the
true.
The language is now associated with the gentleman across the river.
Also true. Where'd you learn that?
Not from the Legion, if that's what you're getting yet.
Book, sheet music, Gladiator movie, all the tapes. That's a great movie, by the way. Gladiator. Oh, I love that movie so much. Do you know much about Caesar?
I don't know anything that the others couldn't tell you. Caesar was one of the followers. Before, he wanted to rebuild the new world in the image of the old.
He went crazy.
If you saw his leadership capabilities, extensive knowledge, and ruthless cunning, he's just another jerk who steps on people to get his way.
Fair enough.
Oh. Sorry.
There's nothing new under the sun.
If agave and mesquite were that miraculous.
Yeah. So, what's something else? Why do you do research?
Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone out of sight.
No.
As a noble goal, I don't think this.
No. I want something else.
Like I said before.
Why?
Don't mind me.
You need any help?
Personally, no. But.
I do not need. No. I mean, yes. Yes, we'll get to him eventually, but. Okay, so. That was dumb. Dumb. Hidden Valley map. Gotcha. We are, for all practical purposes, out of time. I'm going to go to my house. Or, it's not my house, my presidential suite. And drop a bunch of stuff off to clear some weight. And then we shall go. I also wait for 9 days because I need to for the sake of the Eddie quest. So until then, Bumbituna, we'll see you next video.